Hi, I would like to show you my new gamepad for Xbox 360, but this one I connected to my PC through this dongle. Okay, it's a great cheap gamepad. It cost about a seven in $20, maybe less, $80, something like this. $18, something like this. You work it with the two AA batteries. Okay, you can put also a rechargeable, I think, because you have this. I think you can put a rechargeable. I will show you how it works. By the way, it's a fully vibrate and all the features. Okay, so let's say I show you how it goes. You put the batteries here. Okay, now and first of all you open your PC and you put the dongle to the USB. It's a lighting, just a minute. So, as I say, you put it here and it's a start lightning, but in order to activate it, just a minute, just a minute. In order to activate it, you just press and it starts to blink, and then you take the gamepad and you long press on the silver button. Okay, until it starts running, and you wait a bit, a couple of seconds. In the meantime, I will show you. It has a start button, back button, all the gamepad button, okay, and those buttons. Now, as you see, it turned the number one. So it means the gamepad is ready. I already got some game for you. It's from the Xbox store. Okay, let's see. This is the game. You wait until it's loaded. It's for my kid, not for me. Okay. And then I will put the link to this device on the details that you can purchase it. It's amazing. Instead of a 400 in $100, I'm sorry, you put a $17 and you have this device. It's amazing. Okay, look, it works. It works again. Great. It feels very good, not cheap. Okay, as you can see, it plays. Everything's good. Jump. Do other stuff. Yes. So, if you like this review and this product, please help me by pressing like. And you have the on the description, you have the buying link if it interests you. Thank you for joining me. Bye bye.